1997 murder in Berrien County.
A man who was 17 when he shot and killed the owner of a Benton Township gun shop lost his recent bid for a reduced sentence.
Now, Alan Martin Jr., now 44 years old, was found guilty by a Berrien County jury back in 1997 of first-degree felony murder and carrying a firearm during the commission of a felony. Martin, who was initially given life in prison without parole, was later resentenced to 40 to 70 years. Now, Martin alleged the trial court abused its discretion in resentencing him to 40 to 70 years. He argued the trial court impermissibly placed emphasis on his criminal record leading up to his felony murder conviction. The Michigan Court of Appeals, in a ruling dated August 10th, disagreed and affirmed the sentence of 40 to 70 years. Well, turning now to weather.